I want the right person for the job. Mm-hmm. And I'll say, whether it's I've voted for Democrats and I voted for Republicans. Okay. I hope the women who feel led to run for office, I hope they storm the offices and they make a statement so loud and clear in the upcoming elections that we're here and we have to be at the table.